From Lil Red's Longhorn Saloon in the historic Stockyards in Fort Worth, Texas, it's the Penny Gilley Show, featuring Kelly Spinks, Doug Allen Nash, with the Texas All-Star Band. Brought to you in part by Total People Plus Multivitamins. Relax, focus, learn, excel. Penny's guest this week is Richard Lynch. And now, here she is, Penny Gilley.
Welcome to our show, and here's our very own Kelly Spinks.
Mr. Jukebox in the corner, talk to me tonight. He told every story there is in life. See, I got a problem. I come for your advice, Mr. Jukebox. How dare you tell my memory goodbye? How can I drive her from my mind? I need to be set free. Every time I close my eyes, she stares. Mr. Jukebox, how do you tell my memory goodbye? Mm-hmm. Every time I close my eyes, she's staring at me. The only thing but I can tell is just before I die, Mr. Jukebox, how dare you tell my memory goodbye? Mr. Jukebox, how dare you tell my memory goodbye? Well, I said, friend, don't take her, she's all I've got. Please don't take her love away from me. I'm telling you, friend, don't take her, she's all I've got. She's everything in life I'll ever need. She is life when I want to live. She's everything in life that life can give. She's my wonder when I want to drink. She's the first thought in my mind each time I try to sleep. I'm telling you, friend, don't take her, she's all I've got. Please don't take her love. Everything in life that's really real. She is love, the only love I've known. She could kiss the ground in the winter time and make a flower grow. I'm telling you, friend, don't take her, she's all I've got. Please don't take her love away from me. I'm begging you, friend, don't take her, she's all I've got. She's everything in life I'll ever need. And talking to you, friend, don't take her, she's all I've got. I'm begging you,
I'm Dr. Harry Anderson.
And I'm Penny Gilley.
I've been helping you with your nutritional needs for over 44 years. Now I want to introduce you to my wellness formula for yourself that will help you have more energy, alertness, and focus.
Plus, it's all natural. Try Total People Plus today and see for yourself. Go to PennyGilley.com. Learn, relax, focus, exhale. Total People Plus.
It's 4 in the morning, and once more the dawning just woke the warning in me. Wishing I'd never met her, knowing if I forget her, how much better off she would be. The longer I hold on, and the longer this goes on, the harder that it's gonna be. But it's 4 in the morning, and once more the dawning just woke up the warning in me. I never deserved her, God knows when I hurt her,
That's the last thing that I want to do. She tries, but she can't tell how she feels. But I know too well all she's going through. If I love her so much, I don't know why I can't do the right thing and just let her be. But it's 4 in the morning, and once more the dawning just woke up the wanting in me. Last night I told her this time it's all over, making 10 times I told her goodbye. Last night we broke up, this morning I woke up, and for the 10th time I'm changing my mind. I saw more love in her eyes when I left her than most foolish men will ever see. But it's 4 in the morning, and once more the dawning just woke up the wanting in me. It's 4 in the morning, and once more the dawning just woke up the wanting in me.
I'm here with country artist and my friend, Richard Lynch. How you doing, Richard?
Well, Penny, I'm doing so good. Thank you, honey, for having me on your show. What a blast.
Ladies and gentlemen, I tell you what, I went to this gentleman. He has a little ranch in Waynesville, Ohio. Yeah, and he has got the most gorgeous barn I have ever seen, and it's called Keeping It Country
Farm.
Yes,
ma'am.
And this farm is amazing, and we had the best time. Richard asked me to come over there and sing. We had a ball. But tell those folks, Richard, at home, maybe the first time they've ever seen you, tell them a little bit about you.
Well, my name is Richard Lynch, and I grew up in a country music household, and by that I mean from a young age, I was always listening to traditional country music. My dad was an incredible singer, entertainer, and I was raised right by him, and I knew at a young age I wanted to do that country music thing. And, you know, I'm awful excited that I get to make an announcement today, my very first announcement in regards to our brand new CD that's going to be released, our 5th full-length studio album. And we're going to have it released here in the very near future. So we're looking forward to that being out there, and people can enjoy that and have some fun with it. And the people back in Waynesville, Ohio, made sure that I asked that I bring Penny Gilley back. So if you'll come back, Penny Gilley, they'd love to have you.
Oh, hey, my bags are packed, and I am ready to go back to Ohio. It's like folks like us, we got to keep this thing going, and it's so important.
Carry it on.
I know, carry it on. And speaking of carrying on, hey, folks, you go to Richard Lynch, you go to his website, check out all of his music, check out the farm, and all the events that he has out there through the year, and check it out. And speaking of, what are you going to do for us next?
Well, I wrote a song called Rodeo Town, and I'm real excited about it. This is the first time I get to perform it. So Rodeo Town is an original tune.
Oh, my gosh. And it is absolute. My husband fell in love with this song. I fell in love with it. Okay, folks, buckle up. Here he is, Richard Lynch, everybody.
I heard her say down in Santa Fe, why don't you stay for a while? Cause it's cold out, the snow is coming down, maybe we could start us a fire. I remember now her enchanted smile, and I want you to look in her eye. She was a she was made for me on that late December night. She's got my head in the clouds. to be on my way. And my work was done and I'd had some fun. I had no reason to stay. I had a long way to go back to Ohio, but I couldn't get her out of my mind. So I turned it around to that rodeo town. I made that dark-haired beauty mine. She's got my head in the clouds. She's got my world spinning around. A dark-haired beauty that I found in her sweet little rodeo town. She's got my head in the clouds. She's got my world spinning around. A dark-haired beauty that I found in her sweet little rodeo town. And she's got my head in the clouds. She's got my world spinning around. A dark-haired beauty that I found in her sweet little rodeo town.
Penny Gilley Friends 57 has arrived. Two CD collection with 57 favorites live from Little Reds.
You were mine for just a while. Is it wrong for loving you? Satin sheets to lie on. Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter. And get it off my shoulder.
Not 10, not 20, but 57 classics you're gonna love.
Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. Why don't you love me like you used to do?
$29.95 plus shipping. Order today. Like a worn out shoe.
Thank you.
it up for another Penny Gilley Show. I want to thank my special guests, Richard Lynch, also Miss Bonnie Riley, also Kelly Spinks and Doug Allen Nash and the Texas All-Star Band. We'll see y'all next time, everybody, right here at Little Red's Longhorn Saloon in the Stockyards of Fort Worth, Texas.